Now we start chapter 14, statistics, measure of central tendency. Means average measure. Main three type of the measure of central tendency: mean, mode, median. The notation of mean x bar, notation of mode z, notation of median m. Now we start from mean. Notation is x bar, means means average, main two type of the data, number one ungrouped data and number two group data. Brother, there are two type of the data, ungrouped data. Now we start for the ungrouped data. For any data, let x1, x2, x3, xn observation. The number of observation equal to n, means the formula mean equal to sum of all observations upon number of observation. Now x bar equal to which observation? X1 plus x2 plus x3 plus data plus xn, number of observation equal to 1 to n, therefore n. Therefore x bar equal to sigma. Sigma means summation. I equal to 1 to n, xi upon number of observation n. So by we can repeating 1 to n, 1 to n, only we can write sigma xi upon n. Here sigma, notation of sum, means capital sigma. Therefore x bar equal to sigma xi upon n. We take number 1, therefore cross multiplication. Sigma xi equal to n into x bar, all observation, sigma xi equal to n into x bar, sum of all observation equal to number of observation multiply mean. As for example, find the mean of first five natural number. Here question is, find the mean of first five natural number. Mean x bar equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 upon 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 upon 5. Therefore, plus kar do 3, 5 plus 4, 9 plus 6, 15, 15 upon 5, 5, 3 ja equal to 3. Therefore, mean x bar equal to 3. Now, for the group data, means which are in tabulated, table ke andar hota hai. What type of data? Data with a group classified are called the group data. Main three method of the finding the mean. Number one, direct method. The formula of the direct method is x bar equal to sigma fi xi upon sigma fi xi. Sigma fi equal to n. Therefore, because sigma fi equal to n, therefore mean x bar equal to sigma fi xi upon n. This is the formula of the direct method. Now we start the assuming method. X bar equal to a plus sigma fi di. Here xi ke badle di likha upon fi, where a equal to assuming, di equal to xi minus a, di equal to value of xi, means deviation from the x, xi minus a coming hota hai, deviation from the a se deviation, isko bolte hai, di equal to x bar, xi minus. In the class, xi equal to mid value of class, it is also known as the class mark. The formula of the class mark xi, yeah, mid value of class equal to upper class limit plus lower class limit upon 2. This is the mid value of class. Now number 3, step deviation method. In mean x bar, a plus sigma fi ui upon sigma fi into s. Here a equal to assuming, ui equal to xi minus a upon s. In short, di upon h, therefore ui equal to xi minus a upon h. Here h equal to class size, for h equal to class length, cv sometime we call. Now we start the mode. The notation of mode is z. Two type of the data. For ungrouped data, maximum time repeated number, it is called mode. As for example, 11, 13, 15, 12, 13, 9, 13, 5 are the observation, 6 observation. The maximum repeated number is 13, 3 times, therefore mode of data equal to z equal to 13. Now for group data, mode z equal to L plus F1 minus F0 upon 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into L. First of all, find the maximum frequency in the frequency distribution. Frequency, it is the F1. The maximum frequency is the known of the F1, the F0, the frequency of class preceding upper of the model class of the frequency. F2, frequency of the succeeding below the model class. Here h equal to class size or class length. Now we note some most important. In ungrouped data, more than one mode is possible. As for example, 5, 11, 12, 11, 3, 5, 9, 11, 5, 6. Here maximum repeated numbers are 5 and 11. Both are in 3 times. How many times? So 3 times. So 3 times 5 and 11 both are repeated. Therefore, the mode equal to z equal to 5 and 11. So here 2 mode is obtained, 5 and. Now we start about the median. The notation of median is m. For the ungrouped data, first of all observation arranged in ascending order. If the m number of observation is odd number, means n equal to odd number, so median m equal to median m equal to n plus 1 upon 2 observations. Number 2, if the number of the observation are even number, if the number of observation are even number, this means the n equal to even, so a median m equal to n upon 2 observation plus in bracket n upon 2 plus 1 observation whole upon 2. Now we take a simple example. Find the median of data 3, 2, 1, 5, 4. Here observations are in ascending order 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here number of observation equal to 5. 5 is odd number. M equal to, we use the formula of the odd number, m equal to n plus 1 upon 2th observation, means 5 plus 1 upon 2th observation, means 5 plus 1, 6, 6 upon 2, 3. So m equal to 3rd observation. Now we take another example. Find the median of 3, 2, 1, 5, 4, 6. As per rule, first we have to arrange in ascending order. The observation in ascending order 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here n equal to 6 means even number. The formula of the even number is m equal to n upon 2th observation plus n upon 2 plus 1th observation whole upon 2. M equal to 6 upon 2 means 3rd observation. 6 upon 2 means 3 plus 1, the 4th observation upon 2. Dekho iske andar 3rd observation 1, 2, 3rd observation A hai, 4th observation is 4. Therefore 3 plus 4 upon 2 means 7 upon 2. 7 upon 2 means m equal to 3.5. Here median equal to 3. Now for the group data, we have find the median. First of all, find the cumulative frequency CF. C means cumulative, F matter frequency. the formula of median m equal to l plus n upon 2 minus f upon f into h, where l equal to lower limit of a median class, f equal to frequency of the median class, cf equal to above the cf of median class means frequency means preceding frequency, h equal to class size or class length. Now cumulative frequency means collection of frequency. Now we study about the cumulative frequency curve. The cumulative frequency curve is known as the ogive. Cumulative frequency curve is known as the ogive. There are two types of ogive. Sometimes it is known as the ogive, but ogive number one, less than type of the ogive, and more than type of the ogive. In the less than type ogive, on x-axis, upper limit of class is taken. यहाँ less है तो upper class, more than के लिए lower class limit, तो more है तो यहाँ lower limit on the x-axis. Now, the x coordinate of the intersecting of point of about two ogive curve is the median. The intersection point of two more than ogive and less than ogive intersection point of P is xy. Here x is the median. The median of class is x coordinate of a point. Now there is a empirical relationship between the three measure of central tendency, mean, median and mode. Three measure of central tendency, mean, median and mode. So the relationship equal to 3 into median equal to mode plus 2 into mean, median equal to m, 3m equal to 2z plus 2x bar, or mode equal to 3 into median minus 2 into mean, z equal to 3m minus 2x bar. Any one formula you can utilize. Now, so one formula is 3m equal to z plus 2x bar. Another formula, z equal to 3m minus 2x bar. Any one of them you can utilize. Now find the value of z minus m. The formula is 3m minus 2x bar, subtract both sides the m, dono side m minus kar diya, so 3m minus m, so 2m minus 2x bar, 2 is common in bracket m minus x bar, means z minus m equal to 2 in bracket m minus x bar. In short, agar m hai, to 2 aayega, agar x bar hai, to 3 aayega. Now main formula is z equal to 3m minus 2x bar, subtract xi, x bar both the side, so z minus x bar equal to 3m minus 3x bar, z minus x bar equal to 3 is common in bracket x minus x bar. So a type of video we can put every week. If you interest in this video, so all the videos are important, chapter formula and basic formula. So you can like and subscribe this video. You can see more video. If you can take the interest in this video, I hope that you are taking 100% marks in this mathematics. Mathematics is easy because it is obtained the 100 marks.